it back, going east to west. Flying it from southwest to northeast.
You'll see when he turns the aircraft, what appears to be an aileron on a conventional airplane is actually a rudder on this airplane. We've had a few requests today for General Robert Cárdenas. I believe that he's in the VIP tent right now. Bob, do you know if Bob Alves, do you know if General Cárdenas is in the VIP chalet right now? I don't want you to go look for him. I just didn't know if you knew right now. I've had a few requests to see him, and painted in the reverse of this. It was blue on the top and yellow on the bottom. And the reason they use yellow is because from a distance it's so specular, it's so easily seen. If the aircraft ever goes down somewhere, it's easy to spot and easy to find it for rescue.
But later on they went to all silver. They came converted into trainers to train the pilots who can fly the B-35 and B-49. These pilot trainers. They can take that.
Looks like Ron's got the gear down on it.
Yeah, I'll be coming around here very shortly and landing.
General Robert Cárdenas is in front of the motorhome directly ahead of the VIP. VIP side, okay.
Come in from
thank
east
you.
To land. Descending, descending. East to west. Landing gear down. On the ground.